sounds familiar, doesn't it? Yeah, it's Detroit Soul at its best, 1965, a Wingate production, which means Ed Wingate was involved, who owned Golden World. That is Freddie Gorman and Can't Get It Out of My Mind.